authenticity of the films. The production value was all over the map. Some were better than others, but all the film subjects and the stories felt quite genuine. So I was quite pleased with that.
The thing that got us to weigh in on these titles was because the stories were compelling enough to, in some cases, really transcend not having cinematic qualities.
One word that came up for us was surprise, that we wanted films that had something surprising about them, you know, as well as all the things you'd expect, strong character, a story arc.
If we had films that were of a similar, you know, subject matter or theme or something, and both very strong, and we had to pick one. So there was an embarrassment of riches, I would say. Really good stuff this year.
But we had a lot that were really beautiful films, and a lot that were possibly from like first-time filmmakers. So I think we judging by content and by the storytelling and the strength of story and our surprise or our the way we connected with characters, I think was the right way to go. I think we have a really good shortlist.